Listen up. The training you received has prepared you for what happens next. The purpose of this briefing is to introduce you to the mission objectives for war. The objective today is to seize and secure a village located 6 miles west of St. Lo. The enemy has positioned an anti-aircraft battery near the church on the edge of town. Your squad will provide infantry security for an armored column. It will advance on the position and destroy the guns before they can bring down any more of our bombers. In addition to infantry weapons, you'll be issued tools, because it may be necessary for you to demolish or build barriers during your infiltration. You're also being assigned a heavy machine gun section that you will need to displace and advance during the assault to ensure support by a base of fire. Your team will kick off the attack at 0645 and establish a forward operating base at a manor held by the enemy. You'll then advance on the ravine. The enemy has demolished the structure that spans it, so you'll have to bridge the gap and engage with any hostile forces in the area. Be ready. After you finish bridging the ravine, the assault force will move up to an enemy resupply point. Because of the recent patrol activity, S2 believes that a large quantity of small arms and artillery ammunition is stockpiled there. You'll destroy it using TNT, set off with friction primers, and fuse. Expect to hold off a counterattack. Once you've neutralized the resupply point, a Sherman tank will move up to your position to provide support. The M2HB will give you a firepower advantage. Use it. From there, you'll provide infantry security for the tank during the final advance. Protect that tank, or it can't protect you. Maintain a high volume of suppressing fire and watch your flanks, so you won't have to pull back. You'll only get one crack at this. Stay focused, listen to your officers and NCOs. Good luck out there. See you on the objective.
Pre-order now and get access to the private beta.